Well, plugging 20 into my equation, 20 times 10 is 200, which means the ordered pair would be 20, 200.